site for potential future American investment, but also as part of our strategic partnership, we want to see a strong, prosperous Romania. We've done some work to try to encourage entrepreneurship in Romania, and it's just as part of an effort to better understand the Romanian economy. We received help from the National Council to introduce us to some small and medium-sized Romanian companies. And we were earlier today in Slobozia, and going up to Galați this evening, and we'll have a chance over these 2 days to meet with a number of mostly newcomers into the market. Also, Romanian entrepreneurship, if you will. Okay. But this is very interesting. You've been operating for almost 70 years, going through some very drastic changes in economic structure. And it's be very interesting to hear that story. Have you were able to prosper during the